And welcome and to another installment of the Swaggy Mandela and Boogie Master Show. Wait. Come on up. Dysfunctional. This episode featuring Snapchats. Snapchat is a beautiful app. Oh! Well, so basically we sent out a Snapchat to all of our friends and was just like, hey guys, send us random Snapchats and we're going to do a video of them. That's one of them. Yes. We love you, Emily.
Emily, you're beautiful.
And so these are the Snapchats that we came across.
Steven!
We love Steven. Okay. This one is from Cassidy Winkler. I'm not sure what it is. It's basically just a light bulb. You're lame, but we still love you, Cassidy.
Gabby again.
And now
we have Gabby again.
So much Gabby. And then we have Casey Hollyfield, which she likes to joke around, so how about no? So don't go on Casey's bad side. Just learn that, people.
Jake Murray,
oh, he's so beautiful. And then we have special guest, Taylor Wellez. And yes, that is Raven. Yes, it is. That is true.
Wait, what?
Oh, oops. Bro showing. Oh, Taylor Willis. He was asking if that was you.
Kevin Lachia.
Oh.
Tell him to accept my Snapchat.
Okay, I definitely will. Alex Hilliard. I mean, look at that beautiful face. Like, who wouldn't love that face? Especially her boyfriend. Oh, that's so cute. I mean, look at that.
I have a special surprise.
A special surprise? Oh.
Anya.
Oh. Yes. I Snapchatted her that this morning. She loves my toothbrush, apparently. Then we have one from Joanna Brown.
That's not a Snapchat, but...
Not really, but she's telling us about Devlin. I don't see Devlin anywhere. Oh, look! I got more Snapchats. We'll get to those. We have... What do you think of this one?
That's not weird, that's beautiful.
It's gorgeous! Maria, we love you! But you're trying to take Jesse Pinkman away from us, so...
Casey's
a superstar, but Maria, do not take Jesse Pinkman away from us.
Josh Larson.
Speaking of Jesse Pinkman... Look at how beautiful. He's my background now. Like, turn on. You see that? See him? Do you see him?
Josh Larson.
Josh Larson is a beauty star. Hey, look, it's my friend Joseph. And he was homecoming last night. Looking pimpin', yo.
Chris
Winterhaller, a.k.a. the best person in the entire universe. I mean, look at that. Look at that. Let's see. What other ones can I come across?
I took a picture of my Subway sandwich.
We don't care about your Subway sandwich. Oh, look at this beauty. Casey Hollyfield, we love you.
This isn't a Snapchat either, but...
This is her amazing dad.
And look, I'm Hannah Montana.
I'm Miley Cyrus, guys. Her dad is amazing.
Basically.
So, this is my friend Jake Fisk. He doesn't like having photos of himself taken. He sent me this Snapchat. His only friend is his shoe. We are so sorry for you, Jake. So sorry. Oh, IDK, I get this cute Snapchat of Raven. Totally cute.
Totally. Like,
no. Ugly. Duck lips. Mm-mm. Oh, Jake Weddle, a.k.a. like the best person in the universe, sent us this. Me and my girlfriend getting frisky, a.k.a. him eating pizza rolls. Let's see what other beautiful Snapchats we can come across.
Leave me alone.
Let's go back to Taylor Willis. I mean, look at that. And look at that. We love you, Taylor. You're beautiful. We love you. Do a heart with me. Hurt. And then we do what Benedict Cumberbatch, and he made like a butt. We don't talk about that.
This is Joanna. Jake Murray again. Ooh. I really don't know what they're doing to him, so don't ask. This is him pooping.
We don't want to see that, honey. We don't want to see that.
Look.
Oh. Okay. All right, then.
Oh, can I just say how gorgeous Emily's face looks in this picture?
Emily is a beaut. Where's that one certain Snapchat of IDK and Jake Weddle? Now, guys, we cannot pass up this beauty that is Jake Weddle. We love you, Jake, and you will forever be in our hearts. And now we have some live Snapchats that we have not gone through yet.
But so, commercial break.
Commercial break. Who is that?
I have no idea.
You don't even know? Okay. First up, we have Joanna Brown. We have her boyfriend, Devlin,
who is massively gay.
Devlin is gay. We love you, Devlin, sure. Mm-hmm. Totally. Next, we have one. Oh. We have Chris Winterhaller. We love you, Chris. We have one from Nicholas Lammons. And he only put it for 1 second. He's stupid. Oh, look, we have another one from Taylor! He's hanging out with Eric Logan at the grocery store! Oh my gosh! Out
at the grocery store.
Apparently him. We have Madison. Look at how beautiful she is.
Gorgeous.
Just in the car. Oh. So guys, y'all need to send us in more Snapchats.
Yeah, because I didn't get any.
You didn't get any? Well, I got too many because I'm too cute.
Oh, shut up.
So, what did you do this week while we're sitting here waiting? What did you do this week?
Well, you see, what had happened was I have the world's worst dialogue partner.
Kim? Aw, baby.
She sucks. She's not even learning her
life. But she did have a really nice part of her week. Let me find
her. No! Favorite part that of was the last week.
Oh, that was last week?
Was last week. Or was it this week?
Stop. Look at that! It's her with her crush. It's so cute!
If he sees this, I'm going to kill you.
Look, she's taking pictures of him while he's in.
If he's in play, this, I'm going in play. I mean, to murder you.
He's not gonna look at my YouTube. What are you talking about? Hey, look, it's Colin.
Colin is gorgeous. Colin is the definition of gorgeous.
Yeah. Our friend Aubrey.
Oh
yeah.
Lord.
So Colin traded markers with her, and
yay.
Oh Taylor. But so. Colin traded markers with Aubrey, and so Aubrey started running around giving people Colin dots. You can still kind of see mine. And she even gave one to our theater teacher, not telling him what it was. So now our theater teacher is in the Colin fan club. Oh, that's beautiful. No. We've got to show this. Look at that Snapchat. I mean, look at that beauty. So we are sorry that we are making these 10 minutes long, but we are just, we can't get over ourselves. Oh. Ooh.
Hi, guys. You get to look at my ugly.
Look at her ugly face. Let's see, do I have any more Snapchats? Dude, did you screenshot any of the ones from Andy?
No, it's too ugly. It might break my phone.
We're gonna Snapchat right now.
That is how you take a Snapchat. My hair looks like a hot mess.
You are a hot mess, baby.
You got the hot. part right. But literally.
Yeah, so we were FaceTiming my boyfriend last night, and I ended up falling off my bed like a demon was pulling me, and it looked... Let's try to reenact this.
Ooh, kill him.
Ooh, kill him. It was like...
And then I kicked her in the head.
Yeah, just kick me in the head.
Welcome.
You're ugly!
To the raven.
You're ugly! This is iRaven. The new installment of iCarly. Oh, my face is shiny. Like, obviously, I'm Sam in this relationship. Yeah. Random dancing! And I'm
excited. I'm falling off.
Don't fall, baby. Don't fall.
Okay, what am I doing?
So, if we don't get another Snapchat in the next couple seconds... Oh, I have another Snapchat! From Cassidy Winkler. Send us a picture of Diana. We don't want to see you, Diana. I'm sorry.
Oh, Lord, what? That's awkward because of what we were talking about earlier.
Oh, yeah.
About Coburn.
It was her?
We're on video! Oh my god, shut up!
Okay, we're just gonna...
Bye now!
But, let's see, do we have another snap? Do you have... Yes, I guess this is goodbye, and we love you. We love all of you. Your signature heart. Heart. Butts. I like big butts and I cannot lie. Damn, mother girls can't deny. But I don't know the rest of the words to that song.
So much hair.
So much hair. Yeah, I sorted some purple Skittles yesterday. Don't judge me. Adios!